God, I haven't spoken English in like... Whoa. Everything is fucking broken, what the fuck? I haven't spoken English in like 2 weeks or something. Oh my god, my hair, what the fuck? Yeah, I've kind of like, what? Intros. I don't know if I should do the video like this or like this. This is really weird. I don't know. I'm gonna do it like this. So yeah, hi, I'm Mila. I probably know who I am. Probably not. I don't know. I don't know if I should say my name. Stop. Yeah, so then I'm going to be cutting my hair. I've been sick for like a couple of days now, and I just want to feel like fresh and new and alive. So yeah, oh my god, and everything is broken. Do you see? Fucking, you can't see it. This was so fucking difficult to set up. I used this, like, I don't know what it's called in English, but you like paint on it. Everything is just all fucked up because of it. Oh yeah, the things I do. My hair is just, it's gotten pretty damn long, and this chair is also fucking broken. I want to try to do like an A-line cut. I wanted to do that where it's like shorter in the back, but I think that would look really weird. So I'm just gonna take some inspiration from that and then try my best. And my hair feels pretty healthy, and it's almost back to normal because I made this like hair mask. I thought it needed like protein, but it actually just needed like moisture. So I feel kind of bad like cutting it off, but I can't handle this right now. My hair is fucking green again, what is this? I don't know if I should cut it wet or dry because, like, my hair doesn't... Ah! My hair doesn't get that much longer when I wet it, so I don't really know. No, I'm gonna try to cut it dry. So yeah, if I look kind of like sick and weird, and if I'm not as like energetic, that's probably why, because I was like sick. Oh my god, I'm so fucking sweaty, what is this? But yeah, oh my god, I just... to sit like this. Maybe I should actually just do it like this. It's just kind of weird because I'm like talking to my mirror instead of to you. That's just weird. Why is life so hard right now? Because I have a lot of first world problems and I'm just fucking ungrateful. I am grateful. I don't know. Oh my god, my hair is like, wow, it has grown. But you know, you can like see my roots. I don't know if I'm gonna grow my hair out. Why not? Okay, so she took like a section. She took a section from right behind her ear, and then she just went like up to her crown. So I'm gonna do that too. She probably have gone to a hairdresser for this. A hairdresser. Is there a difference between like a hairstylist and a hairdresser? Because I'm confused. Why does that remind me of a song? Wow, I look so fucking hot right now. I don't think these are even Steven. Can that be a thing? Probably not. Don't. Yeah, I don't know. Oh, why can't I remember how to be around people? Even though it's just my iPad and me alone in my house. It's not my house, it's my parents' house because... Oh my god, I look like a butterfly. Call Liza. Okay, so this seems like a pretty big section. I'm kind of scared to cut it. I wanted it. I'm sorry about like acne and stuff on my back, but not sorry. I'm gonna divide this also because I just fucking love sections, you know? I don't know, that doesn't make any sense. Yeah. Okay, let's just do that. Okay. I'm gonna cut it now. I don't think this is the best time to cut your hair because I feel like I can't think straight right now. Because I'm gay. I don't know, I'm probably not gay. I don't know. I can't see anything, so probably not the best idea I've had. Okay, I'm gonna do it like this, but I can't see what I'm doing, so this should be nice and interesting. Oh, for helvete. fuck. Oh my god, okay, well that was easy, but I just cut off like a lot. Oh my god, that's pretty short. That's like my undercut short. Oh, what What did I do? Fuck. Guys, don't worry, I'm a professional. My hair is so pretty. Oh my god, it's so like, it's like a lavenderish. It's so pretty. I can't make a makeup brush out of that. That looks, oh my fucking god, what did I do? Sometimes I just wanna go back in time and just slap myself and say, my fucking idiot. Ugh. Oh, that looks so bad. Why do I do this to myself? It's so blunt. It's not even fucking even. What is this, Steven? Okay, I mean, it's not that bad. I can't really see anything. I'm sorry, hairdresser from Germany. Probably cringing really hard right now. My hair feels like plastic. Oh my god. I'm gonna regret this. It's okay. Can't see what I'm doing. When you see people on YouTube like dyeing their hair, bleaching their hair, cutting their hair, you can see like the mistakes that they're making, but when you're doing it yourself, you don't see it. So I'm gonna be editing this and I'm just gonna be like, Maya, of course it didn't fucking turn out the way you wanted when you did this and that and fucking sectioned your hair off like that, you little fucking twat. What does twat mean actually? Hair all over me. I feel like it looked better where I like just cut it. Here it just looks really choppy and here it's just all one length. So maybe you should just not try to do all the technical stuff and just go for it. I really don't want to have my hair like this again because I look like fucking He-Man. And I'm gonna like thin out the bottom so it looks more seamless. It actually doesn't look too bad. Yeah, this one is a bit longer, but I can still fix it. I have the top of my hair to work with still, so. Bangs, I don't want them anymore. I feel like I'm wearing a wig on top of my actual hair right now. Why does it always turn out so much better when I don't think about it? What is this? It's not fair, I'm supposed to be smart. I'm glad I cut it. It's pretty even now, actually. Probably some pieces that needs to be, yeah, like here. That looks stupid, but if I have like a side part, this is so cute. Oh my god, I love this. This is actually just what I wanted. Oh my god. Oh my god, I love that angle. I'm so weird. Oh my god, I really love this. I'm so happy about it. I love this. Oh my god, I'm so happy I did this. This feels like surreal because everything is just kind of like blurry and can't totally like think straight. Because I'm gay, I don't know. Some guy just totally stared into the depths of my soul. I love this. I feel so cute and so pretty and so, I know, feminine now. If you like more blunt, my blunt cut hair, I think this would be pretty easy to do actually. I don't know, I'm gonna shut up. Okay, so here is the hair I cut off. So, I mean, obviously there's this like ponytail. Here is the hair. It's pretty light, so it doesn't look like a lot, but actually is like quite a lot of hair. This is just, I know half of it, so there is a lot. I have glue like stuck in my head. It's from Glass Animals glue. Is that the lyrics? I don't know. It's a really nice song, really nice band. I found them through Atypical. They played it, and yeah, I really, really love my hair right now. It looks like I've styled it, but I haven't. Do you know sometimes when you're just feeling yourself and you just feel like you look really nice? And also my hair just feels so much more healthy. Okay, well yeah, I'm done now. So yeah, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you I need to lay down. If you disliked it, give it a thumbs down and leave a comment, and yeah, you can subscribe. I don't know. I really need to lay down and get something to eat and drink. So yeah, I'm sorry, but yeah, I hope you enjoyed it, and yeah, bye. See you soon, later, probably not soon, because yeah, I don't know, later. Okay, bye. Oh.